All right, y'all, I'm gonna cut this melon that I got out of the garden. Hopefully it's ready. It's not the prettiest, but let's see what it tastes like. I did one yesterday. I did a short little video on it. That's what it looks on the inside. Cut this off. And this off. Alright, it smells delicious. Let's cut a little piece and see what it tastes like. Mmm. Really sweet. Alright, so let me scoop these seeds out and cut this up. Beautiful. A homegrown melon. Let's taste another piece, bigger piece. Mm-hmm. That's what we got, y'all. Homegrown melon. I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator and let it get cold. Stays from hands in the dirt. Remember, if you have some seeds, put them in the dirt. If you like my content, like and subscribe. Thank you.